There are three jackets you should not be wearing in 2022. First up, we have the leather jacket. It just doesn't look good and it makes you look like an old head. Second is the bomber. This one was super popular, but it is super outdated. There's plenty of other options you can go with. And lastly, we have designer jackets. They just come off too tacky.